Let's pick him back up where we left off. Now we want to. This guy's gonna start shooting at us. So you don't want to fire at him while the snowclops is there, because then you'll aggro him down. And I fucked that up. I hear a Kodama. Ooh, grapple expert. All right. There that busted is. There he is. You know, we haven't had a buddy in a while. Castle gate key. Now we should be able to get through that side door over there that we couldn't get to before. Let's go clear out the rest of this courtyard. That, if you're a magic user, man, that split staff, I played a run through that, with that on a magic build. That split staff is pretty fucking cool, man. It's got a lot of versatility. It's got just a regular beat-em-up staff, and it's got, like, range on the end, and you got different range attacks, and it's good for concurrent damage. Like, it's a pretty decent weapon. I had that and the, scythe, because that's, you know, what... for magic builds, basically, and I basically just use that split staff the whole damn time. Do we got any weapons? So we're getting all these purple Odachis, but we're not getting any damn... So weird. Oh, we got a new, ooh, a crescent moon Kirasagami, and it's not as good. Let's find out. Motherfucker, man. Well, it would be better if we let the familiarity. But this one just has so many more buffs to it. Plus, it has corruption. Plus, it has enemy defeated bonus B plus. So as long as we don't die and we don't rest at a shrine, it keeps on getting stronger. Man, this run, I don't know. Maybe it's my luck that's fucking like, because your luck stat determines what drops you get. See, the good thing about going this way is you don't gotta go face that Snowclops head on if you don't want to. We're still gonna face him, but we don't have to do it head on. Oh shit. One more Kadama. You got a funny face. You know that? While I'm waiting for this dude. Look at that face. You got some weird eyes, man. What's up with your eyes? What's up with your pupils? Oh, this dude's taking forever. Why you can't have nice things. I come in your house and I just start saying, fuck your couch.
Viper's daughter. I am prepared to fulfill my duty by marrying the Fool of Owari. Father, please look after yourself.
Thank you.
You're never too old to have fun breaking people's furniture. There's a wall here. All right, you guys know the drill. First one. That's what I'm talking about. Give me 1 second, folks. Be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Let's go ahead and continue on. I didn't want to get into the hot spring while I had to get up real quick. Waste our regen effect. Don't want that. This boss fight we got up here is going to be a little tough. That. So in there is the boss room. But I know there's a shrine around here somewhere. I know there's a shrine around here somewhere. We gotta find that shrine, man. There's no way I wanna run all the way fucking back from down there to come all the way back up here. That ain't happening. We need to find that shrine. Gots to find that shrine. Sucks too, because the regen effect is going to wear out, but. That's where we came in. Hey, man, that Kirasagami pull move saved my ass so many times. So many times. I always get wary when there's just an empty room with a fucking box in it. Damn, that's right. We gotta take this. Oh man, we gotta take out. Oh shit, man. Oh, let's hope we don't get it. There's the shrine right there. All's well that ends well. Oh shit. Fuck. Uh-oh. God damn it, I can't fucking heal fast enough. Close. There's a box back there. I want to get it. Not worth it. Ah, clipped you, motherfucker. In case you're wondering, these are all rooms that I did not go through the first time. Backing up. Damn. Trying to find that last Kodama. Like I said, if we're gonna miss one, it's gonna be this stage where we finally miss a Kodama. This stage is massive.
Lord Yoshitatsu, I will fell any number of castles for you. Forget the spirit stones. I am yours to command.
I think when he seized this castle, it was Lord Hanbei's way of showing his loyalty. Well, it can be hard to show how you really feel sometimes, can it not?
Yeah, I guess so. Alright, so this is where we came up. That's right, we gotta go through that way. Man, not knowing where that other fucking Kodama is really pissing me off. Oh well. Okay, what do we got? All right, baby, let's go. First try. Are you good too? Damn it. Too easy. Man, this black powder bomb just fucked people up, bro. Hit him with that sloth, hit him with a couple black powder bombs. I gotta take those Iga-style bombs off. They don't really do that much damage at all. They do about as much damage as my shurikens. They do have the ability, they have the propensity, or not the propensity, they have a chance of applying fire on recurrent damage, but they don't do that well at it. I'm telling you, man, when you're ninjutsu build, these boss fights just become trivial. Playing as any other build, shit's actually exciting. The only time it gets suspenseful is when I run out of ninjutsu, and by that time the boss is almost dead. What? You're me! I just beat my own ass. What's going on here? What is this? Oh, you're freaking me out, man. I definitely took some bad acid. Oh, it's a mimic. Oh, it's you. Get him. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, you didn't get a chance. You see me? I'm a ninja this time.
It's over. So, what's with the long face?
Yo, if you would have seen the shit that I just saw.
Spirit stones. Where are they? They're supposed to be here.
Nope. Nothing but a bad trip and an old dude with a staff. Oh, I've got a sack. I swear I got more fucking soul cores than that, but I had already purified them at the shrine a few times. You can now have two guardian spirits active at once. Your primary guardian spirit will function as normal. Your secondary guardian spirit will grant you the protection that is marked with that icon right there. However, its effect would be less than when it's active as your primary guardian spirit. During a mission, you can press R1 plus L2 to switch your primary guardian spirit and your secondary one. I don't really ever switch my guardian spirits. I just put one on, because you only get one buff from your secondary one, and it's not even as strong. So, your choice, man. I usually put the elephant on, because you get toughness plus 10, I think it is, with it. And toughness is a great stat to have, but completely up to you, however you want to buff them. Twilight mission's changed, huh? What do we got for Twilight mission? Ooh, see, we've missed this one, the blood-tainted samurai. Now it is less than the one that we did, which was level 56, but it's still a Twilight mission that we haven't done yet, so. That we must do that. You will get lower level equipment, but you do get quality umbrasite out of it. And quality umbrasite, you can actually go to the second tier when you're tempering, so you get six choices instead of three. And usually that other three is a little bit better on the options. So we got some new missions that opened up, as you can see. The Shifting Wise Judgment, An End to Seclusion, and another Viper and the Butterfly. So we got a level 58, a level 57, and a level 54. Where are we at? 39 minutes. We'll go ahead and start this Twilight mission. Let me do a quick little bit of admin stuff. Let me see if we got any... Nope, nothing new opened up yet there.
It's always nice to see a customer.
Go ahead and do your donate thing. Still asking, so it's asking for spears now. We got plenty of those. Donate spear. So we have that whole set, but it has nothing to do with our Kirisagami. So we could use, let's see, we have the Pit Viper robe, Pit Viper Hakama shoes. But we'd lose on our ninjutsu stuff. That's not a problem. It's not a bad set, though. Karako spear. This is one we got from old boy. It's not worth anything. Not right now, anyways. We're way past that. Coin threader is the best. Swallowtail armor to donate.
Be careful.
I came back after not playing this for a while, and my grave had helped like 128 people or something. So I had all kinds of shit waiting on me. Love.
Welcome.
Go hand over that stuff. Rocko spear. We could try and forge this, but it doesn't look like we have a whole lot of equipment. Oh, burnt wick. We need a burnt wick to forge that shit. What about the Kirisagami? Actually, I think we're gonna switch up. We're gonna go with the Bone Pile Spear and start, it's got corruption on it, but it's It's got damage bonus, enemies defeated, break, quick attack, key consumption, block. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and equip this. Start raising up the familiarity on that. We might be able to soul match this one for this one to bring our weapons up just a little bit higher. Let's see what the soul matching cost is. That's not too bad. I mean, it's expensive, but not bad. Be able to fucking... Oh, wait a second. We might be able to get a demon horn.
Come by again.
If we go over here... to trade... We got enough glory so we can get a couple of these bad boys. Ooh, is there a burnt wick? There is. Let's get a couple of these demon horns. Maybe we can fashion ourselves a demon fucking Kirisagami.
I'm happy to be of service.
Welcome.
$398 or $418. It's not the fucking most strong one, but what else we could soul match that Kirisagami with. That's not too bad. Yep, this is what we'll do. We should be able to get her to give us something too, because it's a lot of money we're spending all at once. All All right, now at least our two. Yeah, see, we got a dialogue.
Someday,
right there.
My blade will.
Sell price markup. Yep.
Thank you so much.
Into it.
Come by again soon. Thank you so much. Come by again soon.
Now at least both of our weapons are up in the 40s. Let's see if we can't forge ourselves a better bow and arrow. Oh my god. There we go. Level 50 Wisteria Longbow. Good stuff. Alright, now let's do the same thing with a rifle. There we go. First try. Good stuff. Now we go through. I'm gonna go through and temper all this stuff so you guys don't have to see the rest of this. I apologize. We're coming up on 50 minutes anyways. I'll go through and do the rest of the stuff off screen, and then we will continue on with the playthrough. Thanks for sticking around, guys. Like I always say, what about Bob? Doesn't matter how many subscribers you've got. If 5 people came in to watch you play your video games, you'd be damn proud of it. All right, we'll be right back.
Where could I be?